I think the core thing about Bender that people that appeals to people the most is the fact that he can say absolutely anything that, you know, that he wants to. It's he can walking up the side of a building, like, you know, looking into a window and saying, "I get a room, you two," and the person in the room is like, "We're in a room. What, I lose some weight?" You know, it's just like one of those things where it's just he can just get away. He gets away with just so, you know, short of murder, which I think he probably has gotten away with, but we just haven't found out about it yet. But he's just able to say what's on his mind, and I think that kind of appeals to him, you know. And he's not president. It's interesting because he was. I mean, the introduction of the show. He was such a narcissist and just was so self-centered. And I think him having Fry and their growing friendship, you know, throughout the show and the series, I think that changed him a lot and kind of, you know. And you know, that's one of those things about a show that gets to have the life that it had. You know, the characters will change. And you know, over time, and you know, grow, and I think Bender grew, it grew a lot as far as that's concerned about, you know, caring about other people, and especially orphans, and you know, he fell in love a bunch of times, but his growing friendship with Fry, I think, has everything to do with it. And, you know, I mean, his funkometer changed. You know, his funkometer got a little more funkier as the show went on, you know. Put a little more soul in it. Yeah, you know, a little, that kind of thing, you know. You know, like, you know, when he's walking out of the courtroom, you know, after getting busted for pimping, you know, just, "We love you, Bender. Shut up, baby, I know it." You know, that stuff. And that's really kind of just like, "Oh, yeah, baby." And, you know, when he's fooling around with the femputer and Amazon women on the moon, and, you know, got to fool around with Bea Arthur, you know, one of the Golden Girls, which is ridiculous. But yeah, I mean, you know, I was actually recording with Bea Arthur and telling her, "Oh yeah, baby, give me some of that." And you don't really normally get to do that with Bea Arthur. So that's kind of, you know, it's very funny. But yeah, Bender, yeah, his narcissism, yeah, it was totally... totally narcissistic, but it starts to fade as the show grows. So.